Here I have the lemongrass. And this all spice, I'm gonna blend it, except this one I'm not gonna blend, I'm gonna fry on the oven. Okay, I have shallot, I have the chili, and I have the fennel seed, I think, yeah, fennel seed, and coriander powder, and asam, asam belimbing. We call in my language is asam sunti, turmeric powder, and garlic and ginger. So all these spice we gonna blend it. Of course I gonna cut this one, I gonna slice it, and this one too I gonna chop it, so easy to blend. So this all ingredient I gonna blend with this batarana. With this pliu, we gonna make kuah pliu today. So I gonna rinse it first. I gonna throw the water. I gonna rinse it. So after that, I gonna blend all the spice together. Okay. Now I put on the kuah pliu. Now I got that the PU before I gonna blend it until smooth. I put some water already. This the pliu water blend. Only I put water. And this one the spice before all ingredient I blend it like this. So I'm gonna mix this all together. terus terong dengan with the nut, peanut, fresh peanut, and then I put the Thailand leaf, and daun kesum. I'm gonna mix it together. The green bean, or green cheese, we call green cheese, and this one I don't know, we call labu Jepang, my language labu Jepang, Aceh, with the Indonesia labu Jepang juga kan, gak tau lah, and English I don't know the name, pochoy, I don't know whatever, I'm gonna put that one. So green bean, one, some leaf. And of course, coconut milk. We use the 10 coconut milk. That's the ingredient. And put salt. Like this. I said I'm gonna show you when I put on the pan, okay? All this one I can add.